Welcome back to Nintendo, guys. It's time for episode 9. Episode 9 of Zom 100. Skip the intro, went straight to it. Three years, man. That's such a long time. I think the longest that I went without visiting my parents when I was in college was like, but not even in college, when I was living far away, was like 5 months, 6 months, and it felt forever. That's 3 years, can I only imagine. What is going on? Oh gosh. Zombies upon zombies. Oh gosh, because that's the benefits of being a small town person. They're gonna leave the RV. So much they struggle for it, first to obtain it and then to fix it. And then to save it from when they were like in that city. Dang. Oh, zombie board, dang. That's one thing that I liked about Resident Evil, when Resident Evil was a thing, was that they weren't afraid to make zombie animals. So you had like zombie dogs in the first few movies, and then zombie birds at one point. So this is kind of the same way. Like we've had a zombie shark and now a zombie boar. Oh gosh, it's not even a house though, it's just the tree house, of course. Sure, it's just like a floor. Oh, that's one of his lists, build a tree house. Her face is like, you're not really considering to build a house when we're supposed to be looking for your parents. For reals. I did always wanted a tree house growing up. We did have like a little house that we built at the backyard, me and my brother, where we would play toys with our toys. We didn't really use it more than maybe a year. Oh wow. Oh wow. Yeah, for reals. I mean, your bucket list would be done, right? Oh, come on, dude, you make those questions. Oh no, gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh wow, you even have to slide. Reals. Dude, why is the. Yeah, now he does. You never know when it's too late, and hopefully it's not too late for him. Heck no. Bruh. Yeah, it's very hard for someone to get there. And well, I mean, at the very least, sell the village. Thing is empty. Oh, never mind. What the heck is happening? He's like, shut up. Bruh. Shut up already. So no one can reach it. Farming and hunting. Everyone basically has a background in survival, which is what's needed from the for this group of people. Uh-oh. That looks like Ruko Chan in the back. Bruh. Small towns. So she's like, I'm used to doing work. Bruh, he ended up in the The dad looks nothing like Akna. He's horrible at small talking. Dad hasn't smiled once since his return. Oh no. Yeah, it's the loopy straw hat. Have you? What was that? What the heck? Oh, the zombie. So he's remembering when he first started seeing them. Bro. And logically, they were everywhere. Oh, what the heck? Three other people who are as miserable as he is. They're gonna create chaos. There are things we want to do before becoming zombies. Ah, I knew it. Thank you guys so much for watching this. If you haven't done so by now, make sure you subscribe to my channel. I'll see you next time. Like always, don't be strangers. See you guys.